When you come Sabha, I find we have been getting the problem of the cruises, and that's why we have been raining on that side, and this side we've been raining. And when we come from, they have been taking this police station, and they have been taken, and they say we have been calling the humanitarian people, and police waiting. We have been waiting 6 days in here.
Then when I'm coming for Sahara, the people they stay, they always ask me money, maybe $800. When we pay, we come in for the Sabha. Sabha we stay in for the 1 month. That's how we cannot get for good life. Because Sabha has been fighting for new government and other government that they're fighting here.
تخوف يعني انت عارف المنطقة حارة ولمكن فيها حتى عصابات في الطريق ما تعلمش عليها يعني فلهذا يعني نطلب منهم البقاء هنا يعني داخل المخيم بتاعهم يعني